Because the Royal Japan has allowed me to be able to understand what's going on in classes, I feel confident in a sense that I'm able to clarify my friends' doubts, you know. I feel that kind of a sense of achievement, you know, like even a person like me can actually help to clarify my friends' doubts. My name is Vanessa, and I'm currently in my second year at NTU, majoring in biological sciences. I was born hearing as a normal person, and slowly afterwards, 1 or 2 years later, that was when my parents found that I wasn't responding well to the sounds. That's when they found out that I was suffering from mild hearing loss. So from that onwards, that was how I started to use the hearing aids. It's only normal for us special needs students to use the assistive technology to be able to catch up in class. But it was very bulky, and there were a lot of wires as well. So without the assistive technology, naturally, of course, I was unable to catch up in class. I got to know about the Roger system with the help of my social worker. The Roger Pen has helped me to be able to hear better in classes, obviously. Especially now with the COVID-19 situation, you know, nowadays most of the classes are shifted online. So there was this one particular job interview that is conducted online as well. So I used the Roger Pen actually during the online interview with the employer. It was great, it was very useful. I was able to catch what the interviewer was saying. I would say because of the Royal Japan, it has allowed me to clinch the internship placement as well. Yeah, so it was very useful. When I started using the Royal Japan, of course, I was able to hear everything that the lecturers were teaching in classes. It has allowed me to participate more effectively in classes. I ask a lot of questions, so I feel that it's a good thing. It's a sign that I'm actually understanding what's going on in classes. So I feel that that's how the Royal Japan has helped me a lot. So I hope that in the future, not only will the assistive technology gets better over time, but I also hope that the new users as well as the current users will, you know, be able to access this amazing piece of technology, not just to catch up in classes, but also to better integrate themselves into the hearing society. Yeah.